Spicy Waffle. I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And this is more Rise of the Tomb Raider, picking up where we left off just after that Constantine dude poked the fuck out of that guy's eyes. He was like eye-murdering him, but he didn't fully finish murdering him, and now he's just writhing around on the ground like, why won't you guys help me? What the fuck? And then Lara Croft is going to go over there, and she's going to be like, I'm going to dip my toast in your eyes like some sort of eye jelly. That's exactly how Lara Croft talks. Didn't you know? Oh, I see you walking around up there, little fucking bitch. You're fucking
in your
done,
face.
Dude. There any, one more motherfucker. You're about to get an arrow up your back. How you fucking like that
yeah.
shit? I am stealthy like a true fucking champion. Now, where's my toast? I need to dip my toast in your eye blood like the glorious jam that it is. I'm going to go over here and collect this lantern and make sure you become quite toasty. Oh, no.
Oh, that is really unfortunate.
I did some fucked up shit to that guy, man.
I think that guy just has
this. I'm just going to fucking down this bottle of booze here. Boosh! In your face! Okay. Time to collect all of the things.
On the one hand, you could say that guy was really unlucky. But yes. On the other hand, the last day of his life was the worst day of his life.
That is true. There's some shit that I can set on fire. I'll probably regret.
Did it respawn?
It's the magical respawning lantern of goodness.
Well, we know this place
is
fucking
magic.
Awesome.
Yeah, I'm telling you, we're going to resurrect Stalin. Or not Stalin, Lenin. Not Stalin.
If you have to resurrect one of them, make it Lenin.
Yeah, because Stalin, way, way more evil than Lenin. Okay, there we go. Taste the flame, bitch. Will it respawn again? Oh, shit, that's going to blow the fuck up, man.
If it does respawn, take it with you.
Yes, if it does respawn, I will take it with me. Oh, I see you, bitch. Taste the fucking arrow right in your bitch. Stop swaggling. There we go. Oh, I just winged him. Okay, this time, I'll get him in the face. Oh, he's still alive, man. He must be suffering so badly. There we go. You're done, bitch. Oh, man, no more extra lanterns.
That's some really...
extra lanterns!
They really went to the trouble of scripting that where it will stop respawning after you use it for its intended purpose.
Exactly. Oh, helicopters, I'm onto you, bitch. Oh, I bet I just hop right over that thing like a true fucking champion, swaggling my ass into the air, hopping down with my red parka so that everybody can see me from 700 miles away in the snow, which, I mean, would normally be good,
but now it's not.
Yes, we all know about that. We were here.
Dangerous, but worse.
Sexy. Just like you are, bitch.
Yeah.
You believe in this insane shit about the afterlife of your father. Yeah, being crazy just like you, that is for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Are they torturing the shit out of someone?
Clearly, it's her buddy.
Yes, they're going to viciously testicle torture them. That's how Trinity works. Okay. Okay, yes, I will earn the trust of the locals.
See, she's so
I won't murder their faces instantaneously.
She's completely transparent. She's like, now that I need them for something, I'll befriend them. Also,
but if they were from 300 years ago, I would just be looting their tombs.
Exactly. Also, bitch, don't even front like you wouldn't poke a motherfucker's eyes out
would.
Yeah, she would just feel bad about it. It's the only difference.
Oh, I see some victims. Sure, they're not human victims, but there were... I shot it! I just luckily happened to shoot it right in its bitch face. Time to, like, snap the shit out of this fucking tree here. Yeah, you ain't nothing, tree bitch. You ain't nothing on the motherfucking Tomb Raider.
She hates nature so much.
Boosh! Look, nature is what caused all of her friends to die with, like, the lightning power or whatever. I don't even know what I'm talking about.
That's super nature.
Yes, supernatural for sure. How do I craft new arrows?
I don't remember.
I kind of forgot.
Do you have to use a fireplace to do that shit?
Here we go. Crafting them. Craft them all night long, baby. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, craft them.
Work on those shafts of the arrows.
Yes.
Work that shaft.
That is so inappropriate.
Yes,
I like it.
Yes, it is.
I like the inappropriate nature of what we were saying. Okay, skin this fucking innocent ass bird. Certainly I killed a rabbit.
I know you did.
The first thing I killed.
Yeah, it was
oh, there we go. There we go. Slice it open. Slice it open like the bitch rabbit it is. Oh, okay. Oh, you don't get to live in my world, little bitch. Okay, yeah. Stop hopping around so I can shoot you in your cute little face, bitch.
Bambi will have to get a new companion.
Oh, motherfucker.
These arrows are expensive, motherfucker.
Oh, there we go. You are so fucking dead. I hope I wasn't shooting you with my, like, expensive rare poison arrows. Not that they're rare or expensive, but they're mine. They're mine. And you see, Lara Croft, she comes from a rich family. And the rich are good at holding on to wealth, but apparently not very good at climbing up a motherfucking ladder.
I didn't become wealthy by giving away poisoned arrows to rabbits.
Yep. Did they take over somebody's native village with
clearly
all the wooden, like, wall around it? Or did they build that wooden wall, like, on the quick? Okay, there we go. Slide down this makeshift fucking zipline.
I will say something. When you know somebody might poke your eyes out, you get to build
some, like, dude just arrowed somebody in the face.
Cool.
And then murdered the shit out of him. Cool. Am I going to join the assassins? Is that going to happen here? What up, buddy?
All that can come later.
No, tell me now, or I'll rip your face off and wear it as an ass mask.
But there are repeaters that keep them connected.
Okay, so we're destroying a radio tower. That's
she
cool.
does like to do that.
So she's basically like Rico Rodriguez or the protagonist from Far Cry.
Excellent.
I will accept this mission because I like doing side missions and earning the trust of the natives. Is that a squirrel?
Oh, yeah, it's a squirrel.
Fuck you, squirrely face bitch.
Oh!
I need to go back in that building, though, and, like, see what I can steal. Also, I swear I just saw a murder wolf. I swear that I did. I do not need that shit. Ooh, optional tomb nearby. Look, the tombs are not optional. I'm letting everybody know that right the fuck now. Swaggle it open, you weak bitch. What the?
Oh, it's locked.
I think it said I get the lockpick from completing this guy's extra cool-ass side mission 9000.
Excellent.
So we are totally gonna fucking do that.
Wow, this place
you have
has
a
been
tree growing inside of your fucking house. You know what? This place was designed in the Fallout 4 level designer or workshop designer thing. I am not listening to your crazy shit, bitch. I don't care what you infiltrated. You can infiltrate my ass. Actually, please don't. Please don't infiltrate my ass. I don't want anybody infiltrating my ass at this time. We're in the middle of a snowy hellhole. Okay. No anal in the snow hellhole.
How do you think these people keep warm?
Clearly. Okay. Smash that thing open.
Hey,
smash it open.
Look,
she's stealing all of their stuff.
Look,
you
can't
realize
deny
that, right?
The logic I'm about to lay down. What's the most accurate way to take your temperature?
Through the ass.
Because
that
it
is
has
true.
The best thermal conductivity. So if you really want to share
that
body heat,
so
you got to get that ass working.
Yeah, that's the one. Hear some meat swaggling a second ago?
Maybe.
I swear that I did. Okay.
I think
it's
you're
climb
thinking
on
about
up
the
this
ass.
Thing.
I thought Corwin was tripping balls, but then I listened carefully, and in with the snow wind noises, there is some weird meat squishing sound. Listen. The only conclusion I can draw is that there was some kind of Soviet experiment that went wrong, and now there's a meat creature wandering the hills.
There better be something cool inside of this, like, rudder tower.
Oh, no, you gotta go a little further. There we go.
Yeah, as if she couldn't have fucking hopped onto that other thing.
I know.
I was trying to
wait, are you gonna bust
on.
It open?
Nah.
Aw.
Ooh! What's this here? It's a fucking nest! Stealing your fucking birds, bitches! How you fucking
did
like
you see
that
it?
Shit,
that was weird, the way she jumped?
Oh. Okay, is that thing over there the optional tomb?
Maybe.
Let me see. There's a map, I believe, so...
There we go.
Challenge tomb. Right the fuck here, we are totally fucking doing that thing. Don't you fucking store your shit in crates and think you could get away with Lara Croft not fucking stealing it like,
I like
the
her,
asshole that she is?
Basically, instead of eagle vision, she has, like, klepto vision.
Ooh, I just learned some Russian. Fucking sweet.
Excellent.
Oh, man, I haven't leveled up my Russian enough, though. Are you shitting me?
You're
going to
be picking
seriously
that lock
unable
later.
To rip open... That rusted piece of shit there.
How
is fucking end your face?
How is the lock not rusted shut?
I can climb up that thing with my climbing pick. And my climbing dick. Which is much, much better at busting through icy things than a climbing pick.
Well, in her case, it would be detachable.
Yes, it would. Where is this hidden tomb thing? I mean, like, it's supposed to be right over there, I think. I'm going for that. Fuck the... Actually, no. The radio towers are right here, so I might as well fucking take care of that shit. Where are the victims, though? Okay.
Wait, is that a giant saw?
Victims.
Right here?
A what?
Turn around. 180. There's this giant saw.
Yes, that is a huge fucking saw there, man. That is like Soviet Union level huge. There we go. Just bash it open. You fucking vandal. She's just a fucking vandal. That's all
yeah,
she
it's
is,
not,
man.
It's not just kleptovision. It's vandal vision.
For a second, I thought there were motherfuckers up there, and I was going to have to fuck some motherfuckers up.
Did you notice her head go inadvertently through the saw, though? Ow.
But we are totally good here. Okay. I need to climb this thing. So it looked like there could be some cool shit up there.
Oh, there's a ladder.
Oh, come on! You can make that jump. Ooh! I bet that's the fucking special cave there. Yeah. Oh, it's time to get inside it. Oh, hell no! Kells to the fucking... No! Oh, shit!
Oh, God!
Fuck! No. Oh, no! Oh, there we go. Oh!
Hell
fucking
yes!
Fucking sliced it in its bitch face! Yeah, you fucking want some bit? Oh, God! Oh, God! No!
No!
Okay, we're good. I mean, we're not really... How did I keep missing? I forgot that I can melee swing. Yeah, fuck you, wolf bitch! Yeah, you ain't got nothing on my... Oh, God! Oh, no, this is not going well. Oh, God!
Blitz those wolves!
Oh! Oh, shit.
Run,
oh,
bitch!
Oh, shit. Fuck you, Wolfie. Oh, no!
They're teleporting and shit. Oh, it's
they
over!
Me! No! Okay, Wolfie McBitch. Fucking shoot you in your bitch face. See how you fucking handle that? How you like getting fucking shot by a gun, bitch? Do I hear another wolf over here? I swear I did.
Possibly.
I swear I fucking heard that shit. I fucking on to you, wolf bitch. Oh! She just, like, jammed her hand far up its dead ass. Like an
Ew.
Asshole.
So that one that was still alive went in there.
Yeah, it did. Ooh, dead deer. I guess because the wolf killed the deer, I don't get to kill the deer. What kind of logic is that? Oh, I see a wolfie. See how you fucking handle a fucking arrow up the ass. Ow! You're done, wolf bitch. Oh, man, why can't I skin it? What the fuck? You fucking
yeah,
asshole.
What's the point of killing the wolf
go.
If you can't skin
oh,
it?
Oh, yeah. Collect all the mushrooms. Oh, I gotta have the mushroom heads up the ass. Okay, here we go. Okay. We're in the optional tomb, okay? And we gotta raid it. Ooh, I see some, like, ore here. Yeah, jam that axe up in there. Yeah, jam it up in that crevice. Yeah, there we go. That's how it's fucking done. That's how the Croft family takes care of fucking business. It is, man. That's how it's done.
Technically, the Croft
family...
The
hell
family,
is this?
I don't know.
Cool. I revealed the secrets with the magical map.
Technically
of
speaking, most of the time, the Croft family hires someone to get the ore and then hires porters
yes.
to remove it from the area.
Ooh. What is this? It's more mushrooms. I'm full on mushrooms, bitch. So how the fuck do I get?
Where's the challenging
to
tomb?
This fucking tomb. It looks like it should be right here, man.
Is it above?
Or is it down below?
It this is like confusing. Yeah, how does that work? Maybe you have to burn that shit.
With what?
Like with a lantern.
I guess I gotta bring a lantern somewhere, maybe? Ooh!
Oh!
Do I get in this way somehow? Okay. There's gotta be
shoot that thing.
There we fucking go. I smashed that with my arrow cock. Yeah. Oh, that was very cock-like right there, okay?
It really was.
It was like this big cock smashing through into the... Ah! Oh, shit.
Cool.
Oh, man, I almost fucked up real good there. But we're all good. Time to explore this fucking murder cave. I knew it wasn't anything to do with burning any bushes. You and your burning bushes. Okay, turn on your fucking glow stick of madness, Lara. There we fucking go. Ooh, what the hell was that glowing over there?
Is that another
that
Soviet
crazy,
star?
Like Soviet propaganda?
No, ancient propaganda.
There's like propaganda underneath your propaganda, so you could propaganda while you propaganda. That's what it is, man.
Indeed.
Exhibit would love this shit. Oh, yeah, bash it open. Bash it the fuck open like a true fucking warrior. There we go. Okay, okay. Time to get inside of this tomb and, like, wiggle around until it's satisfied.
Wiggle around at random for a few minutes.
Yes, that's just how it works, man.
That's how
tomb raiding and sex work, is going inside the unknown area and wiggling around.
Sounds like a great volume.
Yeah, it's some sort of crazy-ass underwater fucking waterfall.
Image of a city stamped in gold.
Ooh, let me look at his face. Yeah, look at that face. Just jizz all over it. I don't care about the pictures of the prophet, bitch. There we go. Woo! Oh, yeah. Yeah, we can fucking do this. We can fucking raid this tomb like a true fucking champion. Man, it's very watery in here. Very wet.
You're going to say that every time there's moisture
yes,
in this
yes,
game.
Yes, I am.
Also,
okay.
I'll say the word moisture.
It is weird that there are people who have such a problem with the word moist. Moist.
It's clear that we can stand to lose that demographic.
Oh, God. No.
Moist.
No. Okay, okay. Do I destroy you? No, clearly I don't. Okay.
Maybe you attach a weight to it and then ride it up to victory.
Yes, that's what I do. I attach a weight to it and ride it up to victory.
I said it. I'm not unsaying it.
I think I attach myself to it. There we go. I hope I'm not lowering down onto a bunch of spikes. That would be no good.
Whoa,
okay.
that's pretty deadly looking, actually.
Holy shit, man!
Oh, God, you're gonna die!
No! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit!
Well,
Oh, I got ground up into a billion fucking pieces by that shit. Well, this time, I'm gonna be more fucking careful. I'm gonna be more fucking careful. Now, swaggle this thing down. So, what am I supposed to do here? Is there a way to get down there safely, or what?
Okay,
do
wait,
when it's not
there, yeah, there's a timing
right
thing.
Here.
There we go.
Okay, do not fucking stay here and get ground up, Laura. Get the fuck up. There we go. Okay. Time to loot these ancient people's fucking coins and shit. Stealing all their fucking ancient documents. Ruining this archaeological site for everyone forever. So that no one will ever get to find out what the fuck was going on. An
oil cask. The flame.
Do I set it on fire with the lantern or something? Oh, there's some sort of exploding thing there, I bet. I bet that explodes. There we go. Boss! Taste the flame! Oh, yeah. Ah, there we go.
I'm pretty sure lamp oil from way back in the day didn't do that.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.
she's trying to excuse her.
Yeah, might as well,
might as well take it.
Yeah, exactly.
She's like, if I don't raid it now, no one ever will, because the water will erode everything before I get a chance to get inside of it and steal all of the loot.
Exactly.
That's what it is.
She's not raiding, in quotes.
Yeah.
She's conserving, in bigger quotes.
Exactly.
Door, it's holding water back.
Yep. Let's smash it open like a maniac. You know, because that's what you do when you're an archaeologist. You smash shit open.
So go
like
put that
lunatic
over there.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Taste the flame, bitch. I said taste the flame. Boss.
Yeah.
Unleash the fucking torrent of water like a true fucking maniac. Because she is totally fucking insane.
And she's like,
okay.
The place only has
she's lost
decades.
Her mind. Oh, go on. Swim. Swim like you fucking mean it. There we go. Do I have to hop onto this?
Yes. Okay, we need more more explodey barrels.
Yeah, I need more explodey barrels and to somehow move this raft, which I don't know how to do yet. But I will fucking figure that shit the fuck out. I need like a gas canister. There we go.
There's two of them.
There we go. Oh, yeah.
Three of them. Fuck yeah.
These motherfuckers were stashing all of that gas here. Yes,
the raft.
Oh, can I hop up on top of that thing there and cause some crazy shit to move? I bet I can. There we go. Okay. Hop on to you. I said hop. Oh! Oh, the
Ooh.
Way she landed looked like that would be so painful. Now, we're going to get up on top of you. We're going to get up on top of you, and you're going to fucking cause some shit. Oh, there we go. That's the fucking ticket. Now, I got to hurry the fuck over here. Get
it
this
respawn.
Fucking... Get this fucking lamp oil. Get the lamp oil, Lara. Get the fucking lamp oil, Lara. There you fucking go. Before this shit fucking... Oh, you... Ah, there we go. It's... Hurry, hurry. Fucking shoot it. You bitch. You fucking asshole, Lara.
You suck, Lara.
You fucking useless fucking piece of shit. Here we fucking go. Throw and shoot. What the fuck? Oh, I didn't even need that fucking raft anyway.
Yeah, what the
raft
fuck?
On my dick, man. Yeah, let me swim inside your hole, you nasty, nasty fucking sewer. Yeah, she's all adjusting her hair, okay? What the fuck is that
you
about?
Do that
You're
later.
About to get your hair super wet again. You know? That makes no sense.
Seriously,
to me.
She's compulsive.
Need to fucking find a way to get to this fucking oil.
Basically,
so
if
can
it's
blow shit the fuck up.
If it's not ancient and archaeologically valuable, oh god! But if it's not ancient and archaeologically valid, she ain't destroying it.
Okay. How do I get to the oil then?
Is this where you have to throw it onto the raft?
Maybe. Maybe it is. There's no way I can make that throw. Or can I?
Maybe you can.
Or do I throw it up there?
Put your fucking back
there
into it.
There we go.
It. Do
Toss it.
It
like a true. I told you there's no way I can make that throw.
Okay, I guess you have to throw it onto the raft and then swaggle the raft over.
Maybe. We'll find out. I'm going to go ahead and leave it down here, though. I'll just throw it onto the raft first.
Yeah.
Like a non-dumbass. There we go.
Okay, there we go. If it falls off, I'm going to lose my fucking mind.
Okay, how do I do this?
Just go grab I think you can wade through there, so you can just grab it.
Okay, here we go. I bet I can toss it up on that thing. There we go.
Oh, that's what it is. That's what it is.
There we go. Go inside. Go fucking get there. Okay, there we go.
Nothing to
hold. I was gonna flip my shit if I didn't fucking make that. Now it's time for me to blow some holes.
Wow.
Well, it's what I'm gonna do.
You're saying it will be...
I'm gonna blow some hole.
It'll be
Any
glorious.
Second now, these crazy murder spikes are gonna start going again. Boosh! Oh! Oh, yeah,
yep, there they go. Oh, yeah.
They're fucking spinning their fucking murder spikes like there's no fucking tomorrow.
The death gear of fucking madness.
The death gear solid here. What do I do here? Do I go through that hole?
Out through the hole again.
Okay. Do not fucking touch me, murder fucking spikes. I ain't into that shit. I don't like having my asshole tortured open. This is not fucking cool. My asshole needs to be pristine and intact for shitting, for my shitting pleasure, okay?
Oh.
For my shitting pleasure. That's what it is, man.
Wow.
It's all about that,
I think you're there.
Pleasure. Hey, who doesn't enjoy taking a big steaming shit occasionally?
It is one of the few natural pleasures.
Ooh, I got a skill point. Nice. I think I can finish upgrading the murder tree or whatever.
Excellent.
Oh, yeah. Rip it open. Oh. That wasn't the noise she was making. That was the noise that the tomb and the tome were making. Hey, it's a tomb tome.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, I'm fucking on to you, game. Natural Reaper. Okay, I'm pretty cool with that. Learning my fucking skills by reading
ancient
texts.
Tomb complete.
Yeah, okay, tomb complete. Now let's stop raiding this womb get the fuck back out.
Did you say womb?
Yes, I did. Wasn't there a really, really old, hustler porno called Womb Raider? I think there
now
was.
Now that you mention it, I'm pretty sure I heard of that. I did not see it.
Yes.
I'm not even lying about that.
Wasn't I supposed to be able to craft, explosives now?
You're right. You should be able to.
I'll figure that the fuck out later. I don't need that. I don't need that in my life, okay? What I need in my life right now is to get out there and murder some evil Trinity motherfuckers who are hanging out in these fucking Soviet ruins, okay? They need to be stopped.
Kill them? Kill their radio towers?
Am I swimming back out to where I just came from? Yes, I am. That is a really cool-looking tomb room over there, though. And yes, I said tomb room. The womb room in the tomb with the tome. That just doesn't make any sense at all. And then it kind of does.
I'm seeing, stuff from the outside now.
Yes.
So we know we're getting there.
I'm seeing the crazy, magical green orbs of victory up there. And by victory, I mean when I get to them, I bring victory to the Croft clan. That is what...
Damn straight.
Soviet installation. There we go. This doesn't look very Soviet. This looks more
like you're still in a cave.
Cave. That's what it is, though. We're still in the fucking
man,
cave.
Man, they didn't skimp on the size of
ladder,
this
man.
Cave.
That cave is fucking huge. Now we're going to go, we're going to fucking destroy the shit out of those radio towers and get down to fucking business here. Where
that,
are
that
you,
guy?
Radio towers? I just want to love you. Another fucking optional tomb. We're not doing that today, man.
We're doing
it
later.
That tomorrow or the next day or whenever the fuck. But we're not doing that now. Oh, I see you. You were one dead fucking deer.
This is
me.
Why we should stream this.
Believe me, dead deer, bitch. There we go. Don't you fucking survive the fucking tomb assault. You fucking bitch. You, how dare you? There were like 300 deer there. How did I not hit one of them?
It was a deer-rich environment, and your arrows were just too busy.
What the fuck, man? You son of a... Making your cute little fucking fawn noises and shit. I'm fucking on to you. Okay. Y'all, this is like I kill some fucking rabbits. Kill some fucking rabbits like I fucking mean it. Where are the deer? Oh, fuck it.
They fucked
fuck
off.
Fuck the deer. Actually, don't... Don't fuck deer. That's
illegal.
That's illegal, or at least it should be. Maybe they're... Oh, God! There... Ah! Okay. I was about to flip my shit if I didn't make that fucking jump. Can I?
Oh, you can... I guess you can...
Can I run and make that jump?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Oh, no!
Oh! Her face!
Always falling right on her fucking face. There we go. There has to be an easier way to get up there. There's gotta be. There we go. Okay. I'm going to get all up inside of that thing. Ah, there we go. That's how I fucking get there. I, like, reverse climb on the reverse ladder thing. Ladder. Zip line. It's a zip line, not a ladder. That's science there. Time for me to get on the old zip line here. Time for me to zip on over to that old radio tower and knock it the fuck down with my murder cock. Hells to the fucking yeah. I'll climb around you. Climb around you.
No, she does
like
climb
a true
too.
Fucking champion here. Bosh. Yeah, you don't fall. Lara Croft never falls because she is a fucking champion, as I have said on many occasions. Okay. How do I get up to you? How do I get up to you, bitch?
Keep going around this way.
Okay, there we go. Yes, we know there's another optional challenge tomb.
We're doing that later, bitch.
Not now. I couldn't take another tomb right now. I would literally go insane. I'll fucking
blast that.
Ah! No! No! Okay. She was like, she sucked onto it like a true fucking lunatic. And I had to furiously click the buttons to stop her from just ziplining down. Like, I'm gonna zipline down. I'm a dumbass. I just stop telling me about the fucking optional tomb.
Yeah, we're not
before
doing
my
it
OCD
until later.
Forces me to touch it now. Okay, like my OCD is telling me, like, gotta touch the tomb, gotta touch the tomb, gotta touch the tomb, gotta go do the tomb right now. Do it right now, or everything dies. Everything dies if you don't touch the tomb. That's what my OCD is telling me, man.
That is kind of it's kind of a good personification of OCD.
Yeah. Oh, I think I saw the last thing over there.
Seriously,
I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way,
but do
yeah,
it.
No, you're fucking about to fall off like a dumbass. You know, I noticed something in the settings earlier that reminded me of this weird thing that Squaresoft and especially their Eidos side has been doing lately, which is the difficulty level for the combat actually said it was Tomb Raider. That's weird. Hells so to the fucking
does that mean standard?
Yeah, I don't know. But you see, what it reminded me of, I'm going to go ahead and slide down here and get that thing, even though I don't know how I'm going to get back up there now that I've destroyed that bridge. But that's a fucking problem for another day.
Hey, you'll cross that bridge that isn't there
exactly.
When you get to it?
Exactly. But in Deus Ex, the hardest difficulty level was, give me, it was like, you know, give
yeah,
me
tell
an
me
easy
a story.
Time, give me a soft cock, give me a challenge, and then give me Deus fucking Ex. Deus fucking Ex. That's actually there's four tiers, okay? It's give me whatever, give me a challenge, give me Deus Ex, and then give me Deus fucking Ex.
Oh, yeah.
We need to go get back to this guy so he could give me his fucking lockpicks. I guess he's some sort of criminal. He's carrying around lockpicks.
He's not a criminal. He's a scavenger.
Oh, yeah, scavenger.
This stuff is abandoned.
The post-apocalyptic. Okay, I'm going to fucking kill you with my fucking murder axe. Yeah, you're... Oh, fuck. I thought it was cornering itself. You get the fuck back here. Get the fuck back here, dear. I'm gonna fucking end you. Where did it go?
Dude, I saw it for a second. Nah, it's gone. It's gone. It's totally gone.
Dear bitch. I'll fucking get you next time, motherfucker.
That guy must have thought you were insane, though. You're about to answer his question, and you just
mumbling insane shit about how I'm gonna murder a deer. Oh, I hit it. Yeah, yeah. Oh, hell no. Oh,
there it goes.
Done, dear bitch. If you guys can't tell, I am fucking terrible at aiming with the console controller. I suck beyond words at that shit. Okay, okay. Now, what were you telling me about your lockpicks? It's done. And now she's like facing away from him, like, so it is. My face. But if you're fighting with us, you can use this. Yes. Give me the great gift of a lockpick.
A lockpick.
If it wasn't a video game where you actually need lockpicks, you'd be really pissed at this guy giving you a lockpick.
A single lockpick without a tension wrench.
That guy, he does not know how. Also, he's probably just re-gifting it. He probably can't lockpick for shit.
Yeah.
Somebody probably gave him a lockpick as a gift, and he just couldn't. He didn't have the manual dexterity for that shit. Who the fuck is Roth? Is this the young Lara Croft?
Yeah, he's that guy that
brash and new.
What?
Oh, for like hiking, not beating up like locals or anything. You could slow it down with your stout stick. Pull it out of your pants and do it.
I don't think so.
So, I guess... So, was he not nearly as good at
Tomb Raider?
At shooting and shit as Lara is?
Why do you think
is she like the upgraded, even better fucking version of Lara Croft? Or was he just a total poser right from the fucking beginning?
Well, like I'm saying,
and
why
never able to do anything
very
well?
Why do you think that he is A, dead, and B, a total failure that everyone laughed at?
That is actually true. Okay, so we're going to stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that sexy thumbs up button. Spicy Waffle signing out.
Oh, because he didn't want to go out and fix the reactor.
He's like a psycho.
No shit.
He's gone insane. Don't you fucking eyeball me like that, though,
he's creeping me out, bro.
I'm fucking serious. This guy is fucking
seriously.
He's a total fucking serial.